Vicious dogs. You know what? Ow! No, stop it! Oh! Making me waste all my damn ammo, you little fucker. Getting tired of your crap, dude. That's it. This isn't gonna work. So we've Paradise Falls is the farthest, most northest point we have. Let's go back to Megaton and what's Megaton? This one's Megaton City. We need to buy stim packs and ammo. This isn't working. This is a waste of my time. Oh, and it's nighttime, of course. What the fuck do you want, piece of me? Something? We'll go sleep in our bed, I guess, and heal us, and then stuff. Dude, the bomb's not gonna go off anymore.
Every eye shall be blind with his glory.
La, 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 la. I'm not listening. I'm not listening. You can't hear me. All right, no, I can't hear you. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm confused. Opens the door to my Megaton house. Where's that robot? I want to go punch it. He watches me sleep. It's creepy. We'll sleep. Was it 8? We'll sleep for 10 hours. 11 hours. Good night's sleep. That's how long I need to sleep, or at least that, before I get, you know, else I get tired and I don't have sleep. I need at least 14 hours of sleep a night. No, I'm just kidding. What is it, a human can, like, survive off of, like, 3 only? Like that. Well, that's not good for you, but, like, I think it was, like, 8 or something like that was optimal. But I'm not about being optimal. I'm about being odd. We're odd. And sleeping forever. This place needs a bridge going from my house to Moira's. The crater side supply, because this is just annoying. I'm a way old dude. Are you the old coot that keeps talking about, oh, the Enclave is gonna save us? No, they're not. I'm gonna fuck them up, because that's what's gonna happen. Yeah, I don't know. We'll see. Can't you? You can join the Enclave, right? I'm thinking. I don't know. Was that? I mean, that might not be. But that's the thing is, it's like, okay, yeah, it'd be fun to try something else, because I've already played the Brother of Steel and all that stuff and everything I've done. But I like the Brother of Steel. You're still not open? What time is it? 7:46. What business doesn't open at 8? It's like probably opens at 8 too. So let's just. What's it? What was wait? T? Wait an hour. Oh yeah. No, I didn't get your crap done.
I can't wait.
Haven't found enough more rats yet.
What?
Let me see what you have for
sale.
What
do you need?
Alright, so first thing first, I gotta go through and sell everything I don't want. Which, do I have anything here that I don't want? Not really. I mean, silenced 10-minute pistol does as much damage as a regular 10-minute pistol, right? Or does it do less? Because that one, it is broken more. These are, well, one's like nothing, and the other one's almost full. And this guy is almost nothing, because I think they do the same damage. So, we'll use those to repair, though. Okay, what do we can do? What can we do? What can we do? I don't really want to sell any of that. Sell pre-war money. I don't know why I have 2 metro tickets. We'll just keep one in case we go through the metro area. Metro, it's a different game. I don't need BBs. I will never use BBs. We'll sell them because that's something. Let's accept that. Now, give me all your 32 rounds. Give me all your 5.56. I don't really want 5mm rounds, because I do have the minigun, though. It's not... It'll be 120 caps. It's not terrible. We'll come back to it. We'll come back. Combat helmet. Damage reduction 3. Where's... What do I have? Apparel. 1. Yeah, I'll take it. Can we just do this? New weapons. Flame, I don't want any of that. Apparel. Recon armor helmet? That's weird looking. So you don't have a combat. You have combat helmets, but you don't have combat. I don't care how much they cost. I'm taking them all. I have over 300 caps. That's not terrible. That's not bad. Do you have. Where's your ammo at? There's ammo. Energy cells. What is the whatchamacallit take? Actually, we can sell that. What's my guns? Where are my guns? Microfusion cell. That's what the laser pistol takes, right? G Shit, go back, just jump over everything. No, it takes energy cell. At 3 apiece, how much does that cost? 657. You know what? I don't really care. We're calling it good. I have no caps left. She's got a lot, but I don't care. I need ammo. I need the bad. I'm not really a big fan of the Magnum, honestly. Nah, you gotta go, dude. I can't do it. So now we're using frag mines and frag nades. We'll keep them. I'll just accept that. Now I need you to repair my stuff.
Please. Good hunting! Unless it's his demon.
Do that one. Do that one. See, I don't know if I want to do the... We'll do the silenced. Done. Let's leave. I have to go now. Bye-bye.
Remember, I'll buy whatever you're selling.
I'm selling shit. You gonna buy shit?
What can I do for you, Daddy-O?
I don't like you. Go away. I don't like you at all. I say that to everybody. Okay, so, well, back to apparel. So we gotta put our new helmet on, so I don't forget that. Oh yeah, we look badass yes. Now. Wait, high switch. Oh yeah, look at that. Look at that full beard. What the fuck you looking at? I'll fuck you up. Okie dokie. So, back out to the outside over here. Back all the way out. I will get to... Weird, it's like, let me go in almost. That almost could have been bad. Still have no ammo of that. 42 for that. It's not my greatest, but that's the best. But we'll run this... I mean, I suppose we'll run the one with the most. It does seem to make the most sense. This game is a lot of walking, which in turn means a lot of talking, which... Aww. Where you at? I'm gonna cut you now. I'm gonna cut you with a laser rifle. Yeah, look at that. Put him down. I think I used more than 10 energy cells to kill him, but yeah. Where's that stupid... Oh! Vats. I need vats. Cool star. 43%. How about now? That's better. Kind of slow, I think. Ah, reloading! I'm under fire! Pissed off now, I had to get revenge on these guys. Can I go on the bus? Aw, I can't go on the bus. I need Stimpak. I'm still probably not gonna make it. 6 Stimpaks was not enough. Why is there so many cars parked here? It's odd. Very odd. Come over here. It's like the bombs dropped or something like that and scared them. They just all hit the brakes. All in the same area. Put me on this rock. There's more stuff over here. There's stuff everywhere. You know what? Screw it. I can't do it. I need to get to where I'm going. Or else we'll never get there. We'll just die. I think this game's just stuttery. Oh, great. Now what's over here? Shit. Ants. Like, I need more of you little bastards. Fucking ants. I hate ants in real life. A hole, that's why. Oh, reloading. Hang on, we gotta probably pop it back open and check it. This is not a fire ant, though. Did you just die? I mean, come on. I need all the ant meat. Oh, they're just popping out this hole. Fuck this one up. Take his meat and run. Or can I... Please tell me I can throw a grenade down the hole. Nah. Musty cavern. That is a... I don't know. See, now I want to explore places like that, but it just can't. Okay, what could possibly be over here? I saw stuff. If it's raiders, I could probably kill them and take their stuff. And it's a whole crap ton of supermutants. You know what? Just whatever. It can't be simple raiders. No, it has to be supermutants. Fucking piece me. Yeah, look at that toast. You got oh, it's gonna storm. I'm scared. I'm scared of storms. You can see the bloatflies for days. That's tent. This looks precarious. There's a projector on over there. This doesn't seem quite right. Hello? Oh, he's got Nuka-Colas. Squirrel stew. Ammo. Somebody's gonna kill me when I leave this place, aren't they? I know it. I know what's gonna happen. I have that feeling. Nuka-Cola Quantum. And get ready to die. Are we good? It really was abandoned. It wasn't like a trap. There is people hanging from them. Does that mean I'm almost here? Is that what that's telling me? Ah, we're getting close. Reload, get ready. These are... Ow, what the flying fuck? You didn't even show up my map. I'm gonna fucking die. Hang on, I'm gonna die. This is why I don't play scary games. This isn't a scary game that scares the crap out of me. There's people trying to shoot me. Would you stop that? I don't know where the hell they hit me from. Oh, up there. Damn it! I don't have time for this! What's that do? Just do medic, screw it. Hit him in the crap. Die. I'm missing all of them. I can't get any worse at this game. No time for rechecking shit. Vats. I need vats. I'll just hope that works. Nine armor. What's mine? Where's my armor? Go over. Five. Why am I wearing that? That's not what I wanted. I'll take the assault rifle. Exit. I need to put new armor. I think it broke. I think no, that one was better. No, stop it. I don't have... Run! Damn, they're accurate. I don't have time for that. Oh, shit. Okay, we need to go back in this tent and sleep. We need to get our health up. Who didn't warn me this is gonna be a pain? I feel like someone's running behind the tent. Maybe it's just me going insane. There's a mole rat. I'd like to sleep for 3 hours, please. Okay, we're healed up. Shit! That's not cool. God, what is with this game? Quit doing that! That's not cool. Damn, this thing's about to break. Actually, didn't I have another one to repair this with? Quit checking it again. It's loaded. I'm gonna ruin everything. Everything I have is gonna be ruined. Oops, that's not what I want to do. Just try to avoid and go around this. This is not looking too... That's a quantum on top of that building. Is that person wearing power armor? It's the Enclave, isn't it? Or Brotherhood Outcast. Brotherhood Outcast, isn't it?
You're, yeah. Hey, local, shouldn't you be banging rocks together or something?
Yeah, go fuck yourself, bitch. How about that? Taking all your ammo just because you said that. That's what you get. Think before you speak. I'll just go sleep in that bed. It looks good. But how are you supposed to get that? You got parkour off rocks, don't you? That, you cannot get enough speed to do that. Well,
you're not involved in this. You won't keep it that way.
Come on. Come on. Yeah. Fuck off. I got your Nuka-Cola.
You're not involved in this. You want to keep it that way.
You know what? Go screw yourself. I'll kill you. I'll kill everybody. I'll kill all you. Why does it have to get dark? Is this a traitor guy? Please tell me you have ammo and stim packs. Please, I need them. I need He's got a Yagua. Sir, you have a pet
hey
bear.
Hey there. Everything.
Okay, I have like zero caps. Crapolier. I don't need a blood pack. It's worth 3 and it only heals 1. Gone. Do you have aid? I need aid. No. No. I don't have anything.
A pleasure. Bye.
Bye. To you too. I want a pet bear. Feel like I've been in this area before. But I'm not quite sure. What is that? What is that? I get distracted very easily, in case you haven't ever noticed. Screw the rads. We're fine, there's a fridge in the middle of the thing. Oh, and it's not worth it. Irradiated water. That ain't no big deal. Apparently bloat flies are the death of me, though. Do-do-do. There's a lot of places you can go in this game. This game, it needs to sprint. You just need to be able to sprint. Because this is taking forever and ever. Oh, this is like the farthest most north point of the game, so. Moon. I see the moon. I see stars. Who's shooting who? Who's bad? Who's good? Fuck him up. How was that 10%? He's right there. Come on, I want your
Thank
armor.
Thank you for your help with those guys. They finally tracked me down. I thought I'd have more time. You've come about the broadcast, right? Risky, I know. But it had to be done. So you know who I am. Who are you?
I am Olaf. Came because of remasters, what's the problem? I'm like, sure.
Well, look at you, money bags. Right
damn straight.
The business. Gotta respect that. But before you get anything, what I need you to do is to take a trip with me to a place called The Pit. It's a city to the northwest of here.
Has your neck been cut off before? And like
I want you to come with me
and
help me steal something that will free my people. To put it simply, we're slaves. We're some of the only healthy survivors, but we're forced to work like animals.
If your people need you, what are you doing here? Did you escape or something?
Yeah, that's why these guys were after me. As long as I know about the cure, I'm a threat. So I ran. And you can be damn sure there'll be more of them coming.
Cure for
the
what?
The pit's a mess. Nearly everyone who lives there is either sick, dying, or worse. It's the water. And the air. You can't escape it. You stay there a few years, and no matter what, it'll get you. But the bastards who have my people, they found a way to cure it. And once they have that cure perfected, we don't stand a chance. So we need the cure to bargain for our freedom.
What do we need to do first?
Well, you might try a disguise. They probably won't let some random armed waster pass the gates. But if you look like one of the working stiffs, you should be able to slip in with no problem. Lucky for us, a group of slavers is nearby waiting to make a sale. You should be able to get one off of them. They're off to the west, near the tunnel that leads to the pit.
Well, at least the people
holding them. That should be our first move. Okay. You go get the outfit. I'll stay here and meet up with you when it's done. I'll meet you up by the tunnel that leads to the pit. You go get whatever you'll need for the trip. You won't be coming back here for a while, so keep that in mind.
I don't plan on... I want all your stuff. Metal armor. Cool. I want the metal armor. Raider Pain Giver armor. I will take it. There's another one. There's another one here. I want... There we go. Get ammo everywhere. Buff out. Mentats. Metal armor. Get repair that one. Whoa, Stimpak! It's the best thing that's ever happened to me. 22. We're putting that on because that is awesome. I know it's probably craft for sneak, but who cares? And we'll call it good. What do we look like? What do we look like? Oh, damn, we look good. Look at that. Don't fuck with us. I'll fuck you up. So I gotta go this way, and is there, like, people I need to kill or something? Yeah, I think there is. I thought I remember watching somebody play this through this before, and that's kind of why I wanted to do it, but none of this looks familiar to me. At all. Like, not in the slightest. Except for that tent, but I don't know why, but there's, like, tents everywhere, so I can't really... Can't really say much about that being, oh, it's familiar, I like must have been there before. Because there's tents in the game. Tents are a common thing. People have tents. Ah, I see fire. Fire is a good sign. So now, are you going to want to kill me, or am I going to have to kill you? Or are we going to be friends, and I can just take one of the slaver's stuff and go kill all your people? Oh, you're a good guy.
Yeah.
Scavenger, you have stuff? Everything for sale, please. Please, sir, I need some food and stuff. Or not really, I need... Yeah, you're useless. Go to hell.
Yeah.
Did I get another bear? No, it's just a Brahmin. I want the Yaogwai. A pet Yaogwai would be cool. Isn't there... There's a perk you can get that makes it so they don't attack you. I need that perk. Like, horribly bad. Lead him a shot. Far away is all this stuff. Damn, there's a little too much. There's too much walking in this game. That's it. Where's this dog at? I gotta fuck him up. Come here. Come here, you stupid little poodle. You poo hole. Ah, okay, bad time to reload. Dude, go away now. Go away. Yeah, put you down. Take your meat. I'm gonna eat that.